Hey, come on.
The way we move has enormous impacts on our quality of life. We all know what it's like to not be able to move the way that we want to. So trying to understand that from an engineering standpoint is the coolest thing, I think. I'm a mechanical engineer in the field of biomechanics. The overall goal of my work is to improve rehab, whether it's for somebody seeking treatment for arthritis or traumatic injury or burst effects. Where my research comes in is how is that disruption affecting what we're feeling from a mechanics standpoint. Biomechanics is technology driven, and so we measure movement using reflective markers like Pixar uses that we place on the whole body. I obviously love the technical side of things, but I love equally as much, if not more, the tangible effects that it can have to improve a patient's quality of life. We're gonna speed it up here in 3, 2, 1. When I was in high school, I didn't know what an engineer was, to be honest. I went to college to play basketball, and I got recruited at an engineering school. Thankfully, I was good at math and science. As a former athlete, I understand how your life is directly impacted when you can't move the way that you want to. For me, it was when injury happened, life was harder. Experiencing that is certainly a driving factor in my passion today. Influencing people or making somebody's life better, it is incredibly rewarding.